Melody has a math book, and Byron has a reading book, representing the strong academics at St. James. Zana and Jasmine have a globe and flags, representing the ethnic diversity of our school.